The bad blood must be purged. A jewel come first light.
You mean I'd get to prove you wrong and thrash you? I love it.
Get some rest, Lozelle. You'll need it. You had every chance to look the other way. But here we are. You chose this.
Spare me the justifications, coward!
If anyone asks, I'll say you were transforming. Don't expect to be mourned.
She's a liability. It's the artifact we need, not her.
Let me up, and I'll show you.
Can I do that, Lozelle? Can I turn my back on you?
Never. Thieves aren't afforded such luxury.
Loosen the grip on your pride for one blasted moment, won't you? We needn't be enemies. There's plenty of those to go around already.
What would you have? That we be friends?
Let's not get ahead of ourselves.
Imagine what we might achieve if we channeled some of that hostility back at our real foes, instead of each other. They wouldn't stand a chance.
I don't think there'll be any more trouble between Lozelle and I, if you were wondering. We can all sleep easy
and get murdered by... Lozelle might be a reluctant ally, but she is good at killing. I'll point her in their direction.
Very serious of you. But go ahead. It's strange. I've been dwelling on what I told you before about wanting to become a Dark Justicia. Perhaps I should be content with my lot. I'm already blessed to have you at my side, after all.
Hey, you.
Where would you start?
And I'd even let you.
Gods, we better find a way to call me off soon.
I'm not sure how much more of this I can take.
Ah, I shall be here in thy camp for whenever thou hast need of my services.
We've already found something of sufficient potency. Please, give it to me.
Thank you. Oh, that hit the spot.
Sincerely, though, I understand I ask a lot from you with few answers in return. But in time...
My lord...
Cozy setup you have here. I'll just make myself comfortable. Thank you so much. Why, I'm practically an expert. They've tentacles, you know. Quite shocking. The druid Halson had some kind of mind flare specimen in a jar in his quarters. A replica, no doubt, but truly fascinating to see up close. Here, on the Sword Coast. Impossible. That can't be. That's quite impossible. Didivan. You, isn't it?
Feels like my magic is getting drained.
A chill runs through you. Your magic, the fire that burns within, is fading. Your magic erupts, violent and powerful, but is snuffed out by the Sousa flower, vanishing like embers in the wind.
What's the matter? I swear this plant's got you flush. Chin up. I'll wager they'll come back as soon as we move away from here. Brief dose of perspective. It'll pass, I'm sure.
next, I wonder?
Still breathing, despite everything. Gorgeous.
So, nevertheless, as quirks go, that's a new one for me. Not a good time.
Under your feet juts upwards, forming a perfectly engraved tombstone with a small epitaph. In memory of Myrna, a shining light in this dark world, may you forever gaze upon the lake you love to play in. As you dig, you slowly expose the skeletal remains of a large dog, wearing a chunky leather collar.
strange collar. It's got runes all over it.
Definitely magic.
To stay idle. Let's see what I can spirit away.
Let's move.
A camp. Looks abandoned.
Prime spot for an ambush.
There is work to do.
This is the work of a Belette, a land shark.
Half this drow's body's been crushed. Must have fallen from pretty high up.
What's this?
Thank you.
What's this?
Some of these mushrooms are illusions. Here goes nothing.
scorched ground. Better watch out. All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have. No way to ignite these. Strange.
Looks like some kind of magical contraption.
Now to get it to work.
Looks like some kind of magical contraption. Now to get it to work.
No way to ignite these. Strange.
No way to ignite these. Strange.
Well, my day just improved. Did you want something? Very serious of you. Even if I could remember, I'm not sure I'd tell you.
Tingly. Nice. But why?
Seems like the owner was quite the literary type.
Not bad. I've had better days. And worse ones.
I spy with my little eye.
Nothing of note, really. Wait, why did that strange dog collar just vibrate? Ah, clever. Food is dispensed for anyone wearing this collar. Only one serving for me, I guess.
Of a play you found in this very tower.
Come out of love for me, not love for blood and steel. Command as you feel, my lord, my liege.
need your help.
Need to stay focused.
Ignite!
moving.
Over there.
What creatures live in waters this dark?
Thank you. too loud. Noise gets you eaten down here. Reckon I'll hush you before something hungry comes along.
His gnarled fist grips an axe.
Fine. I'll let you live. But spoil my hunt, and you're dead. Didn't say you could leave, did I? Another step and you'll get a kiss off my axe. Shut up and listen. I'm on a hunt. Got a runaway slave to kill. Need to fetch back the boot she stole from Sergeant Thryn. A bleeding heart, are you? Reckon I'll just roast and eat it. I will split your corpse and roast to pieces!
Be conquered.
So you're coward.
Imperial.
peril.
Well, my day just improved. Did you want something? Oh, a welcome rest.
Vessel wobbles on the lake's murky waters.
Doing on Gek's raft? Where's Gek? Who are you? Sergeant will be pissed about her boots. Come on, let's get you to shore. You're the one telling the sergeant what happened. The rest of you, keep patrolling. I'll be heading back with this one.
You continue forward in silence until the lights of a camp twinkle through the murk.
You showed up. We got trouble.
Spit it out. Sergeant finally choked on true soul Nier's prick.
Trugno. The twat soul caused a rockfall. Trapped tighter than a ring on a fat finger.
You're shitting me. You pay up?
That's the trouble. He's got the gold on him. Sergeant's arm is falling off with all the gnome slaves she's been beating. Who's to whom, Greyman? Another slave for the dig. That's so.
You feel the slightest of stirrings in your head. The Duergar is not infected, yet your minds resonate.
I'll be... You ain't shitting. Felt the tingle. Your twat's old chum owes us a load of coin. You want through? Make a donation. I'll be shagged to Shanitar. Shit's looking up. But I'm warning you, that twat soul ain't settled up soon. There'll be hell to pay for the lot of you cult buggers.
This doing in the Underdark.
Come into her shadow. Let all that is past be forgotten.
If you aren't here to inspect the stone, and if you are, well.
How peculiar. A shine. They as rare as a smile in Sindelrin, you might say. But I've no skill for slaving. I prefer chisel to cane. But these learned eyes reach their limits, and so I must humbly request yours. The rock, the rubble, all of it, if I may be so bold. Take a look. Tell me what you see, and be thorough.
Statue you considered.
Anything standing out?
Boulders and stone bricks of various size. No.
What do you think?
Nothing odd catches your eye.
Yes. The rubble. Oh, it was a great beast that tore these walls down. I should have known. Alas, you've left me with more questions than answers. My survey continues. Well, let's see what you've got.
Damon can use this to fix me.
you look at the skeletons, you realize they're all clad in the same dark armor.
Dark Justicia uniforms. These were Shah worshippers. The same as me. That drow, Nir, is going to be on his last gasp unless someone digs him out. Though, not fine. What's on your mind? Quite splendidly, to give credit where it's due. What am I to do?
Things have stayed interesting.
One day, I'll catch a break.
Can't afford to let up. Heading there. can't give up. Not now. Let me strike true. It's been a long day. Better stop to rest soon.
To America, one of Hell's foot soldiers.
Something's off. Pure shadow around me, inside me.
Be cautious.